A lot of time on mine this past weekend.
Yes.
And did we get that working?
She still can't get into the Yahoo group.
Oh, that's strange.
It's something with her Yahoo account that just isn't right.
Okay, well.
They tried and tried and tried and.
She can send to it, but she can't actually go there and look at the calendar or look at the posts.
Oh.
Keeps telling her she has to create a profile.
Which I already have.
Which she already has. She already has a profile.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Computers. Anyway, hopefully we'll eventually get all that straightened out. And of course, we have our website, tallgroup.org, which is on the screen right now, in fact. So we certainly, people can get a hold of us. You know, our info is there, and certainly you can locate us by way of Father Russ's website.
Father Russ has a butterfly on it, too.
And his website information is in our credits at the end, I believe.
Yep.
NLHome.org. Yep. And that's an organization that's near and dear to our hearts.
Yep.
And Father Russ has been very, very good to us.
And actually, something that we can plug for him as well is he's looking to do those garden party, block party kinds of things over the spring and summer when the weather gets nicer. Have all the members of his various communities and support groups come over and have a good time at his place.
Yeah, that'll be fun. We will be there.
That'll be
So we're going to enjoy that. It's a wonderful place. It's got a
beautiful house, beautiful garden.
Yeah, the backyard is just wonderful. It's great for
some of the best views in New London, actually.
Right.
Yeah, it is a great place, and we love it. And we can have barbecues in the backyard. It will be very, very fun.
And if he's going to do it once a month, that'd be a wonderful thing. Mm.
So, Father, we will be there.
Yep.
Believe me, we wouldn't miss it. So,
if he's willing to put up with us, we'll be there.
Yeah. And Tambria has agreed to be on our show at some point, and as has Father. So, so we're gonna.
It's another couple of guests to fill out our schedule.
Yeah. So that's gonna be a lot of fun. And maybe by that time, I don't know. We can make Father do back-to-back shows, or if it's after the first of the year, I think we're gonna be moving to Tuesday nights.
We'll be moving to Tuesday nights at 8:00. He'll still be on Wednesdays at 8:00.
Yeah. So that'll be. One way or another, we'll work that out, but definitely we want to get him on. And he has a show, a Street Talk,
coming
which
up next.
Follows us immediately. And we are just about out of time, as I can see from the clock here.
Time to wave and smile.
before they roll the credits over me.
That's wise. Wave and smile.
Yeah, be sure to watch Father's show. It's on next. And come back and see us next week. And thank you so much for joining us. Good night.
I found my wishing well.